Look who it is.
That sucker.
I got a teenager myself, and no one has to tell me what this younger generation's all about, but these kids are playing games with the law.
You change the channel. Who wants to hear this?
I do. You like anything that's on the TV.
Caliber, however, no shots were fired. The gang headed north from here in a late model sedan.
Late model, I wish.
And reportedly robbed a truck stop in the border community of Juliet. The victim, who was held at gunpoint, met
with reporters. I love it. We're everywhere.
Yeah, sure, they had guns. That's how they got me tied up.
Liar.
And then they broke open the register and cleaned it out. Took $427.
Great, now we're thieves.
Probably took it himself.
Was anything said before the assault?
Just profanity. Vile words. They were all bombed out of their minds. Liquor,
bastards,
drugs,
they're all a bunch of liars.
Same difference.
I told you.
How can they say things like that?
We can say anything. We're news now.
I cannot live.
Is that a boy or a girl?
The young lambs crying through the frost. And the blessed church bells that send my voices to me on the wind.
It's a girl. Joan of Arc. She dressed up as a man. All the French followed her to fight the English.
But without these things.
Did she win?
Yeah.
I cannot live.
And no. She heard voices. Stop being a peasant. Be a soldier. France needs you. Truth. Justice. And she won. She beat the English. And then?
Then what?
The French burned her alive! Ah!
Come on in!
Ah! All right! Tapes?
All the time.
And what about copies?
As many as you want. You are absolutely right. What a great idea.
And what's such a great idea?
Your sister is gonna answer them and send copies to all the TV stations, am I right?
Oh, come on.
Where's your bathroom?
It's upstairs.
All right, set up your camera. I'll be right out.
She's nervous, so she has to pee.
Move a little to your left.
Hello, everybody.
Binks. Binks, you're in the way.
Hey, what are those, uppers or downers?
For asthma. You want one?
Really?
Which one looks best?
Oh, my God.
We'll be right back.
Billie Jean, you look
famous.
St. Joan.
Turn the camera on. I'm Billie Jean Davy, and I want to set the record straight.
Binks! They're saying goodbye.
They don't have to take forever.
You know, you could stay for a while. My dad won't be back for another week.
We'd just get you in trouble.
Who cares?
You're sweet.
But weird.
You're not as weird as you think you are.
Lloyd's cute, huh, Billie J?
He give this to you? Far out.
That's what I call making an impression.
Whoa! Hey, wait up. Tapes are not gonna be enough.
What do you mean?
I mean, they still don't have to give you the money. They'll just hunt you down and catch you. Can't you see that? Cops don't have to bargain with you. You don't have anything they want. But I got a solution for you. Trade.
Whatever is that boy doing?
It's a trick. I saw it on TV.
What kind of trade?
I'm gonna be your hostage.
Now wait, what are you talking about?
See, then they have to negotiate with you. I'm your guarantee.
Like when you buy a car.
That's a warranty.
Why are you doing this?
Hey, somebody's here.
It's Ramon and Gloria. Now, quick, take me. I'm yours.
Look at this. Port Arthur, Crystal City. Alice, Odessa, Lubbock. This is no damn good. Half these sightings are simultaneous.
Get rid of it.
They're going around in circles.
Who gave you this?
She's on the air.
Now let's have a look at that tape delivered here earlier today.
I'm Billie Jean Davy, and I want to set the record straight.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
I'm not a liar, I'm not a thief, and neither is my brother.
Hello, Ma.
Sorry, that is him. Mom. I don't know when we'll be coming home, but we love you. I know people are making up stories about us. Don't you believe them. As for you, Mr. Pyatt, you are so sleazy.
Yay!
You think
that you can do anything you want and then lie about it, and we just have to take it, because what are we? Just a bunch of kids. Well, not this time. From now on, we're doing this our way.
No lying, no cheating, fair is fair.
All right.
$608 for the scooter your son trashed. That's what you owe, and we're not turning ourselves in till we get it. Fair is fair. We didn't start this. We didn't mean it to happen, but we're not giving up till you pay. Fair is fair.
Yeah!
Lieutenant Ringwald.
Now what?
They've got a hostage.